Pretty son and watermelon gum. You two lost for us. Yeah, I know. And now you two are going to be eliminated. So, ha ha. Yeah, I know. Quit apologizing. It is not at all your fault. It's Ice Cream Bucket's fault. Oh, excuse me? You act as if you were the boss of us and I'm sick of it. If you do not get eliminated, then I will be extremely angry. Well, I actually tried to do something so I will be safe and you two will be leaving. Plus, you are boys and I'm a girl, so I'm better than you. Haha. She makes me so mad. I don't really know which side to take. Time for the elimination, guys. Okay, I've gathered the members of Team Nya here to vote you guys to win the prize and get eliminated. First, the likes.
Capri Sun, he's in school.
Thank you. Shackle, my best buddy, Corn. Shackle seems cool. Respect. Vote bedtime story. Oh, fine, whatever. Vote this guy. She's so lazy. I guess Salsa. Shackle, I guess.
Shackle. Prison.
So, Corduroy, Watermelon Gum, Tongue the Person, Ice Cream Bucket, and Lynx Cap all got no likes. Ugh, you guys must be blind. Rude. Earplug, Salsa, and Wrestling Book only got one. Capri Sun and Shackle both win a prize with 2 and 4 likes each. What is it? You'll see after the elimination. Now onto the dislikes. So yeah, now you members of Team Yao must vote someone to be eliminated.
I've heard of Earplug, he's deaf and annoying.
I agree. Earplug. Earplug, he's so annoying and uncool. What did I do to deserve being eliminated? I helped the sick. Okay, seriously, how does Ice Cream Bucket not have a dislike yet? I vote Ice Cream Bucket because she's mean to people. Excuse you? I will vote her too. Bedtime story. Whatever, I vote this guy. That's the same person you liked. That just proves she's lazy. Just let her.
Time to press her, she does nothing. My kiss. Wrestling look, he seems a little creepy.
I will have your soul at night for this.
Oh my god!
Okay, let me get the prizes for the safe contestants. I have leftover sushi rolls from Folder's dish. Anyways, if you are safe, I'll give you sushi. Corduroy, Watermelon Gum, Salsa, Shackle, Lens Cap, and Capri Sun. I got no votes. They all get sushi. Pretty good. Yum. Ha ha ha. And Ice Cream Bucket is not safe yet. Screw you. Oh, and look, both of the boys that you accused of being safe are safe with no votes. Screw you, girls are still better. Anyways, the next safe is Wrestling Book with only one vote. Yes. see Snowshoe, that is how I will devour your soul.
I'm pretty terrified now.
Last time, the earplug, tongue depressor, and the ice cream bucket. No dust on the ice cream bucket. Well, she's eliminated with the most votes. Surprisingly, she's not eliminated with the most votes. It's earplug with 4. These are the 4 that voted them out. One was for a stupid reason. It's earplug, you are eliminated. Leave. Jeez, you don't have to be that rude about it. But tongue depressor and the ice cream bucket. You both have 2 votes. I will let. Shackle and Caprice on the side. Since they're both on the prize. It's obvious I'm getting rid of ice cream bucket. I'll get rid of tongue depressor. Even though ice cream bucket is mean, she does a lot for our team and we would be in an epic downfall without her. Dude! Well, they're still tied. I know what to say to this. Juicy Drop Gum will pick. I still stung the presser. She bland. What? Haha, I'm the less safe. That means the ice cream bucket is less safe. Like I expected. Why, you guys? Just why? Anyways, down the presser. You must leave along with earplug. Aw, man, I'm out this early. I wanted to stay and help the sick. Oh well, goodbye guys and good luck. Yeah, bye loser. I just knew it wasn't going to be me. Screw you guys for not voting her out.
Jeez, you don't have to be that rude about it.
So yeah, let me gather your teams for the next challenge. Okay, so you will be playing first. Oh my god, Pop-Tart! What? I had this super cold snowball. My hands are like super cold. I could fully thoroughly freeze a person. That gives me an idea for the next challenge. You will play freeze tag. If Juicy Jump Gum touches you, then you are frozen. You can only be unfrozen if a team member touches you. The first thing to have all the members get frozen are up for elimination. So 3, 2, 1, go, run away. Now. You know, Shackle, I thought you were very pathetic. Wow. Just wow. But since you saved me and didn't let that stupid Caprice son get rid of me, I am upgrading you to co-team leader. Really? Awesome! Thank you, Ice Cream Bucket! And you thought I hated everyone. Screw you. It's not long before you get eliminated, you know. But my team now loves me. No, they don't. Only Shackle does because you promoted him just for letting you be safe. Because he knows a good person when he sees one. Now, if you excuse me, I have a challenge not to lose. She makes me so sick. Alright. I think I know the perfect way to escape from Juicy Drop Gum. Oh, I'm going to freeze you. Uh-huh. You are frozen. What did you do? I froze them. Well, you are frozen, so you cannot move. It's already hard enough for me to move. Where's that other red guy who I was trying to get earlier? Phew, that was a close one. Ouija board, you're creepy. Scare him away. Last time I'm not creepy. Oh, fine. Boo, roar, whatever the hell my team wants. You can't be serious. I'm impressed, Ouija board. Just leave me alone. You all think I'm a monster. Probably because you are. Okay, like, I can float. No flying allowed. No. If I can't be with you, then... He froze himself. Guys, stop it. We're dropping down like flies here. Maybe we wouldn't be dropping if people wouldn't start popping to the ice. Oh, I like that. Yeah. Jelly, did you... Peanut butter, did you hear that? I sure did, Jelly.
Stop communicating with her. She's on the other team.
But she's my best friend.
But she may turn against us.
Who would do that? Who from any other team would try and turn against us?
Washboard, Jelly, Ice Cream Bucket, Pokemon Moon.
He's on our team. I'd still betray you if I would. But I'd still definitely betray you guys.
He's not joking.
Fine. That froze you. She's frozen. Well, I love to see my team frozen, but you're not putting me up for He thinks he's stronger than me. How lovely. Ah! Oh no. Kill me already. Me too. My team is so done for. I'm the last one left. Get there, you. Ah, please, no. Why? You don't understand. What I wanted to do was to be able to make it very far in this game. And my whole team is starting to mess it up. And so I would really appreciate it if you just spare me. No. Jeez, that was anticlimactic. Anyways, let me gather the losers. Well, that was that. Spider monkeys, you are lost, so you are floating. But first, winter chicken. Yeah? You know how, like, you were the first to be frozen? Yes, that means you are instantly eliminated. Wait, what? Yeah, so leave, please. Sorry to whoever his recommender was, I forgot. But yeah, he is eliminated. Anyways, you could put either Nail Scraper, Loader Hat, Mint Candy, Black Checker Piece, Fire Alarm, Guava Juice, Pokemon Moon, Well, Peanut Butter, or Walkie Talkie to win the prize or get eliminated. So tune in next time. I knew it. I just knew it was coming at one point. I just knew that at some point Nail Scraper would screw up greatly and make us lose. I like milkshakes.
You really want to kill yourself, don't you?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I hate to be doing that now.